18th of August 2016 here in Mumbai, India, and I had never imagined that I would be uploading a chili pepper harvest video this season. The garden continues to surprise me yet again. Last season it was the muskmelon, and today I will be harvesting Thai hot chili peppers called Prikki Nu that were grown from seeds sent from my friend Suzanne Fernandez's garden in Pune. Suzanne shares her garden pictures on Google Plus. There are two plants in this container, which is 12 inches deep and 18 inches in length, so a pretty small container. The plants are growing on the outside of the grill to catch sunlight. This window does not get any sun within the grills, and I have never grown anything here up until now. So far, I haven't pruned this plant. My friend Suzanne tells me that these plants can survive up to 3 years if pruned well and fertilized on a regular basis, since we are in the tropics. These chilies grow upright, are green to start with, and then turn a beautiful red. They are milder when harvested green. I noticed a peculiar characteristic in this plant. If you see, there is a chili developing at each node, and if you could compare this to a tomato plant, it would appear that there is a chili where each sucker would appear, and it's probably in pairs, but the pairs that are missing are probably the ones that I've already harvested. Very peculiar to note this. These plants from that grill that you see, so that I can show you the plants from outside. The plants look healthy and are loaded with green and red peppers. The reason these plants have survived the monsoons is because they are not in the direct path of the rain and the wind onslaught, like my other chili plant that you see here. It is growing in my living room window, and you can see how damaged the leaves are with very few peppers. It has survived, and I will be pruning it shortly once I have sun coming inside this window. After transplant, I used compost, worm castings and neem pellets to fertilize once a month. Once flowers appeared, I added fish bone meal and bodash once in 15 days. Since this container is small, I watered on alternate days when it wasn't raining. In full sun, container peppers will need daily watering. I know now that I can have one or two peppers growing throughout the year for me in this window. The only pests that I encountered on this plant was the mealybug. They look like white, soft, gooey substance, which is quite annoying, and I would just remove them manually. I took some help from my kids to harvest the chilies. We will make a Thai chili sauce with some and freeze the rest for future use. Bright red ones, okay? Don't pull like that, then the stem will break. I don't want you to break the green part. I just want you to remove it like this. Okay? In the last 3 years, I have always lost my pepper plants to disease very early in the growing season. So today's harvest is special, especially since I didn't really take care of this plant in the last 4 to 6 months when I had renovations going on at home. I had given up on peppers last season, thinking I'm never going to try anymore. Well, never say never, as the saying goes. If I do succeed, chili peppers will grow through the year for me since we are in the tropics, provided I keep shifting them to the sunniest window. Hope you enjoyed this video. Happy gardening!